It doesn't matter who we are. What matters is our plan.
Now, I should have done all the missions now. Just going to double check that I have, but I do believe I have. So I've only got one thing really I can do, and that's finish off this chapter.
Wait a sec. So, you coming?
Well, I do believe there's a materia waiting for me up at the top of there.
Talking to the
Shh.
So I'm hoping this is magic up. It's an MP up. I could do with one more magic up, but there must be one around somewhere.
You're heading in already?
Yeah, that's enough for one day.
Now this is the bastard bit where you got to sneak out. You did have to do this on the original. It looks a lot
You're leaving?
So, how do I get to Sector 7?
It's simple enough. It isn't exactly.
Was one.
Promise me.
You got it.
Thank you.
Well, look who it is. Talk about a coincidence.
See the sky.
They're still working on the new plate. I don't like this part of Midgar. Back when they were still building Midgar, there was an accident, and the plate fell. People had only just started moving in, so there weren't a lot living there at the time, but
Because we've changed chapters, I should have full MP.
You know, ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure.
It's on now.
Come on! One more shot!
It's over.
I do fucking hate MC horses.
Bring it. What's that?
A big arm. Kinda cute, don't you think?
Yeah, shouldn't this need magnified heal
oh,
at this
great.
Bit?
Someone's pulled up the ladder.
No.
I wonder if we can use this. Idea. I'll hop up.
Yeah,
are you
no,
serious?
No.
Absolutely. I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb.
Difficulty setting what seems to be happening in the office. Go for the actual opposite person. But little does it matter.
Protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
The triple slash is actually very handy for utility. Now, I can only go one way. If I go the wrong way and I come backwards, they're going to be spawned. I've gone the right way.
Hey, I bet you can grab that container with the arm.
Oh, what am I doing?
Not half bad. So well then, I'm gonna head down. Okay, right there. Hold on while I drop the ladder.
No, we don't want to go that way. We want to go this way.
Whoa, not too fast, okay?
Got it.
Okay, guys, whatever you do, don't move.
Don't look. Don't look.
Good thing about any sort of human enemy is they're always
shit! Let's get the hell out of here!
Vulnerable to fire.
Go away, you guys! Don't leave me! I'm coming!
Random question, but why did you quit being a soldier?
That is random.
You don't have to tell me if you don't want to.
So shit, and you get commanded to do
shit.
Do
you have any soldier friends? Any war buddies?
No. Not really.
Oh, okay.
Let's go.
Nope. Because I got a magnifying material the first time.
Always out of reach.
I come here.
Cloud, heading down. You're in charge of the eye.
But you can only get it once, unfortunately. Tell me I got the green one down first.
Thanks for the lift. I'll have that ladder down for you in a sec. Don't worry, we'll be on the same route next time.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, okay?
Hold it right there, lovebirds! You want to pass through our territory, then you gotta pay the toll!
No holding enough.
Shit.
Let's do this. So long.
We made it. Smell the fresh air. Cloud, up top. All right, there. Here.
Hmm?
Guess this is it then.
Yeah.
Yes!
Cloud, you're alive! I thought we'd lost you!
What's going on?
Shh.
I was actually cheering because, she's wearing a different dress to my original playthrough, and I forgot to do a certain bit. Where you speak to her and tell her what dress you want to choose. So, I didn't know whether it was just going to go to the one that I had before. So, just give me a second. So, my issue I've got here is I need to unlock two different missions, which means that I'm gonna have to do this chapter twice.
Hey there!
You gave a ride to-
No,
can't say I can't.
What'd you say?
What's all the rest of it?
We're looking for a girl.
Depends.
Guess.
Save her from-
So, this girl.
Well, she's great at-
Cloud.
Wait a minute.
That's her.
Oh, hate to break your heart.
What do you mean?
She's a real. Corneo's hosting
an audition?
For the title, she's what he liked. Having scouted girl and considering.
So where can we find?
What are you at? Do what you got.
Maybe we'll have better luck in town. Let's check it out.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do the hardest mission first and probably just stick with that mission. And then, all of our missions will be accessible by the other way, but this is going to be the hardest way to do it, so I'm going to do the harder way first. So there'll be no messing about, I'll be going directly to where I need to go. So Johnny will run past me, I'm going to run past him. What I'll do is...
Check it out. I think we might have found our man. And he's a gaudy one.
Yeah.
Now the whole point in doing all the missions for this chapter is to get the manuscripts, which obviously improves your weapon abilities.
Not so fast, buddy. We're looking for something.
Let me guess.
Yeah? So people can't...
How about me, then?
Maybe.
You know Leslie?
Excuse you?
Kinda cute, Snuck.
Come on.
Do you have any idea?
Aerith.
Seriously, Les...
Cloud?
Denied.
And who can get...
The trio. First. And then there's Madam. Last but not least, they're an eccentric.
Hmm. Duly noted. Thanks for the info.
Yeah, so I had to do this precisely in one way. It's the only way that you unlock the Angels of the Slums missions.
Andrea, curse my
think so.
Will. But
let me handle this. Like,
then why would I do?
I'm not really sure.
You're a man of many talents, but talking isn't one. Oh my god, I finally get to meet Andrea. Whoa.
So I've got to pick heads at this point to unlock the mission that I'm wanting to.
What were you thinking?
Not you two.
Wait, here's out. Pretty please?
Why not?
Really?
Sure.
Next time we'll be two.
You want in now?
How can you be so sure?
Damn, you...
Sure do.
Then how's about we play for it? Call it, Missy. Heads or tails?
So call heads.
Yes, right. I'll grant you your wish. Guess wrong, and you'll leave me in peace.
Heads.
Tails, you lose. Hey, don't look so glum. You're a pretty enough gal. Just not quite Corneo's cup of tea. But if only the Don will do, try convincing one of the other two. That's why it's a trio, not just the Mio. Now skedaddle.
Wait.
So this part is quite quick. And Johnny's always hovering around.
Shit!
So here, I'm gonna go for the luxury course.
Cloud? This exclusive treatment is reserved for our most well-to-do patrons. First, the hand cream. A generous coating for each and every one of your richly deserving fingers. Let's start with the tips. That's it. Relax. I'm only here to help.
Oh,
did that hurt?
No.
Then I'll move on to the base of the fingers. Let's see if we can't improve your circulation. Get that blood flowing. No, don't fight it. Stress is poison to the body. And finally, some gentle stimulation for the palm. No more than a touch. Just like this. Oh, what was that? A cry of pleasure? Is this how you like it? How about this? Or maybe this? If that was to your liking, do come again.
Right.
What I don't understand is she only does one hand.
You okay?
Yeah.
You're acting weird, Cloud.
I am?
Really weird. Think you'll make a habit of it? All right then. I think I've seen everything I need to see. So? Tell me what you want, and we'll take it from there.
You're one of the trio, right?
And why?
Really?
But... Huh? I could never sense doing so would call...
Is something wrong with my outfit?
So, I'm gonna put... Looks comfortable.
It's comfortable, isn't it?
Cloud the fashion critic.
Look, just take it outside the parlor, would you?
Sorry.
So long as you...
How much?
What I said. But don't worry, so listen. There's an underground if you win the tournament.
There any prize money?
Yeah.
All right.
That's what I like to hear. You'll need this. They're already letting fighters inside. You should hurry. Run along.
Right,
What have we gotten ourselves into?
Nothing good. I wouldn't expect a fair fight in this town.
Think we can win it all?
That's one thing I'm definitely sure of.
I appreciate the confidence.
I probably could do with trying to get my
Don't get too high, okay?
You two! Yes, we have the
How much?
Cloud!
Just give me a hug.
Welcome. Are you in need of... Please come again soon.
So, where are the sheep?
No questions.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Yeah.
Right, so going into this area now in hard mode is going to be a particular issue.
What's this? Team?
Yes, the two of us are. I need to get into that.
All right, team it is. Head to the waiting area now.
You need to take the elevator down. Don't keep them waiting.
Down, down, down we go. So, how deep does this thing go, you think? I wonder how many people are fighting. Hey, you're not nervous, are you?
Nope.
Really? You're even more quiet than usual.
Just trying to focus, like you should.
First few battles shouldn't be much of an issue, I don't think.
Hey! Lovebirds! Over here!
You two, wait here until it's time.
But yeah, MP is not going to recharge. That's the biggest issue that we've got right here.
Oh.
Ouch, what happened?
I just needed a little.
I hope you guys.
I don't want to.
Cloud and Aaron. Please make your.
We're in way too deep to back out now.
It's a gift from Duncan. If I had, maybe you should.
Is it?
It's thick.
But you like it so much you couldn't possibly share, right?
We're up in the, it might increase my MP.
You two ready? Try not to get yourselves killed.
Down. What's wrong?
The rules don't make.
Yeah, true.
Nah, wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
You've got some time before your next match. Get some.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
The worst part will probably be Cutter and Sweep, which is next.
That's
up.
What they call begin. Ready to rock? Just remember, try not to die.
for the second match in our spectacular semifinals. Fresh from their first date with death, I present the Lucky Couple.
We're like a nut.
Triple Slash is obviously my best move here. Especially because it can do damage to multiple people.
Alright. That's right.
I'm coming! Get him!
Cloud and Aerith. The final match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
It's the final. I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen!
Try and get these blades out. Those are your biggest issues with them blades.
Taking
over.
I'm coming!
Ow.
So it's my turn? This one's for you! Get him! That's it!
Cloud. Blade burst always as well. Finish it off.
I can't believe it! And the winners of the Corneo Cup, the deadly and dynamic duo, Cloud and Aerith!
My control.
Go on now. That prize money is going to pay for your dress.
Now, the Hell House this time around has got some big surprises up his artillery.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps.
Ready to kick.
Hey, consecutive matches are tough.
So what I've done is I've changed materia again. Now he's got fire and ice, just Cloud with all his other materia, and Aerith, she's got lightning and wind, so she's gonna be up for the next elemental damage. I've also got supervision, which will take off any of the house's debuffs, and revival with healing connected to magnify. So this should be enough to win me the battle.
Ready to kick ass? It's not even about the money. Show them what you got.
Tonight